I'm on a journey and I have transcended. I am celibate. Don't be no more of this for a while. They say in the shrine you gotta chill on this.
Supernatural, hey, if you ready, let's get it. It's all about metaphysics. Keep it spiritual and Afrocentric. Let's go.
With the onslaught of internet gurus, shamans, fake community activists, and spiritual advisors, you amnesiacs are bombarded with online scammers, narcissists, and grifters. You are force-fed lies and misinformation on a daily basis. This is why you can't get ahead, no matter what new information and unfulfilled promises they make to you. Have no fear. Supernatural was sent here to remind you amnesiacs the power you possess inside. You need nothing outside of yourself to be unbelievably successful. You were born with a divine spark, but your light has been diminished on purpose. It is time for you to
wake up!
Your world was created with the number 7 as its foundation. It represents your creator's divine completion. It looks like the number 1 represents the divinity in you, with God's covering over the top of you. That is why your human Christian God created the earth in 7 days, including his break. Your world is made up of 7. You amnesiacs have 7 layers of skin. The 7 major gods in the Ifa and Egyptian religions. There are 7 key notes in your music, 7 days in your week, 7 continents on your planet, 7 colors in your light spectrum. Every 7 years, every single cell in your body is replaced by new ones. You are literally not the same physical person every 7 years. It is no coincidence that there are 7 universal chakras in your human bodies. Chakras are simply different concentrated energy vortex centers that are aligned from the base of your spine to the top of your head. These energy toruses have specific frequencies that are equivalent to the energy that is in motion, or what you amnesiacs call emotions. These frequencies also emit light or give off a hue that coincides with each emotional vibration. Your first chakra is called the root chakra, located at the base of your spine, which emits a red hue as its vibration. This frequency grounds you amnesiacs' physical bodies into your physical world. It is your physical self only interested in obtaining food, shelter, clothing, transportation, avoiding pain, and seeking pleasure. It accentuates the animal in you, amnesiacs. The second chakra is called the sacral chakra. It is located at your sexual organs. Its frequency emits an orange hue. Its vibration coincides with your ability to manifest, create, produce, and give life in your material world. The third chakra is located at your solar plexus. Its frequency emits a yellow hue that resembles fire. Its vibration feeds your raw passions, desires, and addictions that motivate you without you having a moral compass to guide you. The fourth chakra is located in the heart. It emits a green light. The frequency of this chakra is the vibration of love. It accentuates compassion, empathy, forgiveness, selflessness, healing, and nurturing. The fifth chakra is located at your throat. It emits a blue hue. Its frequency supports your ability to communicate. It accentuates your physical, emotional, and spiritual expressions through your body language, ability to speak, and more importantly, your ability to listen. The sixth chakra is located at the forehead region. It is your first eye. Its frequency emits an ultraviolet hue. It is responsible for communication into the unseen or spiritual realms through intuition, discernment, your sixth sense, and your gut feeling. The final seventh chakra is called the crown chakra. It is located right above your head. It emits a purple hue frequency. When you amnesiacs learn to master your physical body's lower level functions and consciousness, you are crowned a spiritual being having a human experience with the purple crown chakra. This is why you amnesiacs are called humans. The word hue denotes color. The chakra colors represent the 7 major personality traits or energy and emotion, which you amnesiacs call emotions. These energy and motions are what you amnesiacs can descend or ascend to according to the chakra frequency you reflect along the spinal cord. Your bottom 3 chakras are composed of the frequencies or hues of red, orange, and yellow. These collection of chakras are known as your human's lower self. The personality traits of the lower self chakras denotes man as an animal with no moral compass to guide him. The human is like a reptilian. This is what the Bible refers to as man having the mark of the beast. Notice these collections of lower chakras are the same color as the element of fire on your planet. This is what humans on your planet, who call themselves Christians, refer to as hell, or condemned souls burning in the lake of fire. Let me let you in on a secret that has been hidden from you to keep you enslaved. Hell is not a place you go to after you die. Hell is the lowest level of consciousness you amnesiacs can descend to in your physical form. This is why your Christian doctrine says hell is eternal. A person who has fallen to this level of consciousness can't seem to get out of their own way. Just like a person suffering from an addiction. This is the definition of insanity. These people keep doing the same lower level behaviors over and over again, thinking they are going to get a different result. This is hell. The fourth chakra located at the heart is just above the three lower chakras. This is the first level of higher consciousness. This is where the frequency love resides. This is how you escape the three lower level chakras known as hell. It is the gateway to higher consciousness located in the fourth chakra. It loves unconditionally. It forgives. It has no fear. It nurtures, has compassion and empathy. It never fails. It is the only frequency that heals. Ever wonder why when you stub your toe, you lift it closer to your heart? Or if you injure your hand or finger, break your arm or dislocate a shoulder, you naturally bring your injury close to your heart automatically. Even when you humans have a nervous breakdown, you surround your whole body around your heart in a fetal position to help you heal. So needless to say, the only frequency that can free you from your own personal hell is love. This is why the heart chakra is represented by the sacred geometry symbol called the Merkaba. The middle of the symbol represents the gateway that can be activated and open to you to separate you from your lower self to your higher level of consciousness. You can only do this through the heart, where the love frequency resides. This is the foundation on why you amnesiacs call yourselves human or human. Hue suggests color or light frequency. You are light beings. You are secretly living in a world made up of a small sliver of light in the universe. This minute section of light is what you amnesiacs call the light spectrum. Notice the light spectrum is made up of the same seven light frequencies as your chakras. Remember, each light or hue from each chakra corresponds with a human emotion. Let us break down how your slave masters use these colors to manipulate and control you light beings into serving them by you going against your own best interests without you knowing it. The lower chakras, red, orange, and yellow, are connected to the left hemisphere of your amnesiac brain. This connects you light beings to your lower self, which houses the animal or beast in you. Remember, color or frequencies are described as energy in motion. They use colors or frequencies to manipulate and control your behavior. This is why fast food restaurants use red and yellow hues in their logos. These frequencies program your subconscious to embrace the animal or beast in you. Your subconscious mind is responsible for your amnesiac's behavior without you knowing it. Your behavior is being secretly and diabolically manipulated, programmed, and conditioned without your consent. This light spectrum that makes up your world is heavily influenced by your masters by using lower level frequencies to keep you enslaved to your lower self. Another word to describe the lower self is called the ego.
What you say about my mama?
You feel sorry for who? I don't want any trouble. Just get out.
Your ego thrives in this environment. Most of you light beings think you are your egos, not realizing you have a higher self that has been kept from you by manipulation and deception. The higher chakra colors resonate and are connected to the right hemisphere of your brain. Your right brain knows that you are a light and spiritual being having a human experience. It knows you are just passing through this illusion of light, which you call your reality. It sees through the illusion and uses the heart's intelligence to guide you over your brain and your five senses that are easily manipulated and controlled. Remember, the Christian Bible tells you that the devil or Lucifer is called the light bearer. They say he fell or was kicked out from heaven. The devil took other fallen angels with him and created this world, which you call hell. Lucifer, the light bearer, now controls this world through deception, deceit, lies, and manipulation. You are living in hell that Lucifer, the light bearer, created to enslave you. Remember, you are light beings, heavily influenced by light frequency. You have been programmed and conditioned to embrace your egos or your lower selves.
You think that's air you're breathing now?
Your ego, housed in your left brain, is programmed by your lower chakras to keep you in a constant state of fear, jealousy, hate, narcissism, selfishness, pessimism, and stress. But do not fret. There is a way out of this hell you light beings find yourself trapped in. The only way out is in. That road is through the gateway of the heart. The heart holds the greatest and most powerful frequency in the universe. The only frequency that heals all wounds. The only frequency that slays all devils and demons. That frequency is love.
So electric, we are one, we connected. Stay tuned, we glad to have you. Cause this is SupaNatural. Hey, SupaNatural, so SupaNatural. Woo!